It's been an amazing few days. I've celebrated Christmas, celebrated the end of the year, celebrated my parents' 50th wedding anniversary, and I celebrated the start of 2016. I've seen friends, I've had fun, I've had a few drinks. Now it's time to go to bed and start it all again tomorrow. Excellent.